Okay, guys, no more tribute to Rome here. And I am doing a customer review on the RDP, the Revolutionary Defense Pack, from a Mr. Mike Mascarenhas at Savage Self Defense, which he has a lot of nifty products. So, give me a little discount. Get you a little patch. Came with this neat little Cubaton. I love this thing. And then another little self-defense tool. And then this cool little Boombotics Boombot Mini Speaker. And of course everything's all blacked out. I love that. And then one of the good values of it is this Benchmade H&K knife. You can see, a nice big thumb hole for gloves, when you're wearing gloves. Nice, what I believe to be anodized aluminum, but super sturdy knife. Like, you'd probably run over this thing and it wouldn't phase it. And it's got a little bit of a spring assist, which, like I said, when you're wearing gloves, this thing is a hell of a cutter. And then, nice Cree flashlight. Super bright, sorry. And this cool little SOG Mac V tool. I'm digging it. Oops. It's got all sorts of neat uses. Screwdriver, cord cutter, flathead. I think a Phillips is on there. Bottle opener. All sorts of nifty stuff. And then the pack itself is even cool. Got all sorts of attachment points, molly straps. You can even take this and you can fit your bladder or your straw for your or use your bladder for your camelback, or like a camelback in there, I believe is what he said. So just a cool pack. And then let me give a shout out to their other business, Betsy Ross Kydex. Super holsters. I mean, absolutely amazing. You can see it fits my Ruger SR9C like a glove. Just absolutely amazing. And I mean, they'll make it any way you want it, whatever clip system. This is going to be like my camping holster. Just really great products from these guys. Their customer service is amazing. It was just a really cool value. Like, and, you know, as you can see, I prefer it in black, you know. And that's the main reason I got this. I just thought, wow, cool, black edition. But it was definitely a good value, and I'm happy with it. So, yeah. Have a good night, everybody.